Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. I cobbled together a little hut out of dirt, wood, and rocks and jumped in it last night before nightfall. And it started raining, so I have been stuck in here. It's day, as you can see, it is daytime. Whoops. But I can't leave. Well, I guess I could leave because these guys are. I mean, I saw one walking around there with a helmet. It's raining. The sun isn't shining, so it isn't going to burn them. But the sun's been up for an hour already, so we're just gonna go. We're just gonna go. Let's do this. Let's check, see what we got. Yeah, it's got some trees and oh, Jesus. We got coal and iron. That's the most important. We either have to get this compass. We either got to get back home. We don't have much food, but we're okay. We're okay. We're okay. I may need a pickaxe too soon. I built this house, trying to build the perfect one, a little t but I ran out of material, so here, let's go. There's the door. Oh my God. Yeah, creeper. Oh, friggin' creeper. I can get my dog out. What happens if I get my dog out? Oh shit. Oh, spider! Come on, buddy. Do I need to dig you a hole? Come on. Come on. Grab this string. He helped, I think. I don't know if you should go after that creeper, little buddy. Let's go get him, though. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Come on. I think we got something. There's another creeper down there. So, yeah, I cobbled this thing together. No glass. Oh, there is a monster. You going after him, little buddy? I think what I did was I need to take that out. It's gonna rain in here. I need to use those as walls. I need to go up one more. Get him, little buddy. You're standing right on him. Have more pro. Oh, shit. There's two. Oh, crap. There's two. I don't see any creepers. Let's go get us some wood and finish this off properly, I guess. Over here looks as good a place as any. Oh. I don't know if I can do it. I don't know how to. Oh. Okay, I'm up. Oh, thank God. I don't know how to swim and do stuff like that, so. Down on this one. How fast that was, but if you're underwater, it's harder. Okay. Oh. Okay, so we've got some wood that we should change into logs, right? Or I'm sorry, we have logs that we should change into woods. Come on in here, buddy. I've left you out in the rain. Where's the logs? Okay, so we go there and we do that. Oh, it's going to stop right. Okay, we're leaving those four to do the top. All right, we've made it through the rainstorm, buddy. I need to get up there. How do I get up there? I could do it on sand. I never thought about building with sand. Okay. Doink. Okay, look at this crap. What do I have to take off? I have to take this one out. This one out. This one out. This one. This one. I know, pup. I'm new. Okay, so I'll take the logs. Can we do that? Oh yeah. I probably had enough material. I just couldn't figure it out. I was panicked last night in the rain. Oh, no. We got to go up one more. But those can stay. These have to come out. Oh, shit, brick. Do I have them all? Oh my god, no. These guys are freaking me out. I can't build. Oh, my dog's hungry. Let's do that. Got that. I'll need those. I don't know how I picked up them lily pads. I think in the boat or something. Okay. Take this out. Dropping them. I don't want to drop them. Then I have to waste. Got it. Oh, I don't got it. Oh! I think I can do this. I didn't think about that. Okay. So those can stay. We need these to go up more. Right, think, just to make it look good. I mean, it was working the way it was. We need a rough piece of rock to go there. So we just need one rock. Oh my God, I better hurry again. Well, you're just stuck out there, pup. Is this right now? No, up here. Four more. Will that work? Am I closed off? I'm closed off. Except for that. Now, look, oh, I can't build a bed because I don't have any. But there's sheep out there. It's taken me 2 days to build this crazy. 2 days. Well, we had rain. We had rain. Forgive me, we had rain. I need. Oh, no, I already have a crafting table. I know. Oh my God, look at the. Those are the. They're carrying their banner. Hey guys, I own this place. This is my place. I'm not going out there because the creatures are out there and those guys are out there parading around in their little banner. I'm taking that banner. I'm taking that banner one day. What can we make? Oh, I could make a bow. What's it take? Yeah, let's do that. It gives me a bow. Okay, can't make anything there. And I can make oak wood. I don't have any rock. Don't have any. So we raised our. Do it over here on that one. No glass. Do we have any sand? No, because I just piled it up out there. Am I hungry? No, I'm actually good. Are you here, pup? Can he come in if I do this? Oh, let's break it up. Yeah, can I make anything? How many do I need to make a chest? What do I need to make a chest? I bet I need nine. Chest. See, because oh, why does it do that and not? Do I need rock? Do I need a piece of? I just want to know how to make a chest. I'm under all. Oh, I'm under. Okay, all chest. I don't want to make a tripwire. Oh my God, I'm not pointing at the. Okay, it takes a damn it. I don't know when to point at the chest. I'm not to sometimes. But if I put a bed in here, it's gonna be like the before. Put a chest over here. It's like all the other cool things. We'll put food in. We are near a forest. I should put an axe in. And I should put a pick in. Let's do that. No, because you won't have no gravel to make one. We should get one. And maybe a sword. Food. Dot. And a piece of coal. And some sticks. Let's do two. And four. Now that I know it takes eight to make a chest, I just have to remember that. I wish we could sell stuff. You know, just sell it and get. I don't care if we sell 64 things. Give me the tie. Give me the. It's kind of dumb, isn't it? Because you need wood to. He just spawned. I could get him if he came closer. I could get food. There were some. I should probably clear this out. Yep. We only need one. Yeah, we could get pig with a bow. Let's do that and that. Keep the weapons over here, the stuff over there. I should probably keep dirt there so it's not far to go back and forth. think that's a little pig. Oh, there's a guy. Only have four. Oh, Jesus, is he coming? Oh, no. I got candles. Oh, my God, he's on top. Oh, my dog. Damn it. Come on, son. I'm facing south. Facing east. Yes, stars are rising. Waiting for that moon to set. Here we come. I think it's going to start here any minute. Oh my gosh. Just what a day. I'm telling you. I don't know. Oh shit. Go ahead, creep. Oh my God! I gotta build bigger walls? Is that... Did you all see that? He was... Unless he did that because of my dog. Unless he did it because of the dog. He just blew a big hole in the... He didn't take my floor out. Oh, the moon's going down. Oh my gosh. I know, baby. I'll be out in a minute. Just want to see that sun rising. I don't know how many hit points the dog has, but he's been taking a beating every now and then. There it is. The sun is coming up. Holy crap, look at this mess. I'll never be able to put it all back. Okay, he blew up one, two, he blew up two deep, one. Okay, I'm up here. He blew up one, two, three deep. Ah, three deep. Shit, he's the ones over there. I'm out of sand. I gotta get him. He's freaking me out. Why isn't my dog attacking? Okay. Pig. Still out of sand. We've got trees and logs. Got my boat in case we need it really quick. I need some. Oh! Oh, wow. Okay, how do I do this? How do I keep a creeper from... Shit. Oh, don't use so many rocks. Okay, so don't use, just go three, and then the rest is. I don't know. I don't know. Do that, do that, do that, do that. Clear this off. Because then they can get on top, right? No, they can't get up there. They can't get up there. Still don't have enough sand. I know, pup. We're going. It takes me a minute. Don't even remember. Oh, yeah. We were just coming to build an outpost. That's right. That's all we were doing. We did it. Let's get in our boat and go to house. Come on. Now, how do you get your dog in your boat when you want him to, and how do you make him not get in your boat when you don't want him to? There you go. There he goes. Oops. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here, dog. Sun's up right above. Yeah. So we've got to say. I not complete it? Okay. Oh, a damn door. Let's put some dirt in it. Let's close it up. It does have a candle in there, so nothing will spawn. We've got some stuff in there. I'm coming. I think I just made him sit down. I need to just leave him at the house. Just leave him. Spent the night up there. There's the hole we went in. Not the big cave. There's a little hole to the left. Some mushrooms. Oh, there's some rock. Yeah, I should have looked for some rock around the side. There's the inlet. I think that's the river. Yeah. Which goes over to the outpost. That is the river. That is the river. I'm still getting used to my surroundings. And, that way I know. I don't know if that's how you're supposed to play. I see my boat dock. We need to go up on that mountain and look around. Up there in the birchwood forest. That's probably what we'll call it, birchwood forest. And I think that's about a day, half a day by boat. We'll have to run it one day to see where we come out. Can't go any further, so I was hoping my dog would. I did this. Okay, let me tell him not to sit down. And come on. I can't. I gotta break the boat every time. I got nothing. Come on. Up the steps. What about us? Doing some exploring. I think tomorrow, we'll go hit that second village way up there. We'll see if we can run to it in time. Let's go cut a tree down. We need to make weapons and food one day. Using some pumpkin pie to cut leaves down. Oh my god. I don't know what he wants or what he's trying to do. He's just letting me know he's there. Yeah, we just want to move this forest farther away. I know I got some tree saplings here. Put one there. I don't mind having one too far away. I mean too close, just one. There's our flag. I could probably redo this big two-story house. I like two-story because you can get away from the creepers. Up here, they can't touch you. Yeah, it's getting dark. We got some rocks here. Yeah, take that. Pumpkin seeds, everything for honey, which we can't do anymore, and that, and I think we're golden here. Those stay because of the honey, or I can shear sheep. Oh crap, it's getting dark. Come on, Bubba. What about that? 2 days worth. Ooh. Hope you liked the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. And thanks for watching. Ooh.